I often get asked, hey, what is it that makes your link shortener so unique and why is it the best on the market? My answer is normally divided in three main points. Individual ads, which leads to much higher CPM rates, capable support, and an ongoing development of the platform. To show you state development, I want to present you our goals and updates for the first months of 2019. So welcome to this video and let's get right into it by starting with the first feature. The first thing we want to improve is our dashboard and API section. This section will get a stylish redesign and will be synced so you can see your API stats. You will also be able to decide whether or not you want your API stats to be shown. We will also give you the option to see specific domains in your stats as well as excluding domains at your will. That was the first change you will be seeing in near future, so let's move on to the second one. We will improve the graphical charts, which means you will see stats much more clearly and the charts will also get a better design in general. Proceeding with number 3, the process of link shortening will become even easier. Incorrect URLs will be marked as such and words that can be used will be marked as well, so the creation of links will become easier, especially for new users. Number 4 is the payout area. As you might know, we are already working on an improved payout area, which we expect to be finished this month. This means things will be shown more clearly and we will eventually include more payment methods, which is a big improvement especially for our international users. Last but not least, number 5, which is a new advertisement option. I can't reveal too much about this one because it's still in the planning process, but it might be going to be released in January. One point I almost forgot to mention is number 6. Your earnings will increase by 4%. These are 4% you can be excited about. An additional thing we are planning is a Lingvatize app, which is my personal highlight. I'm really excited about that one. Well, and then there's this topic, paying out automatically. An idea of ours is the possibility to activate automatic paying outs if you earn more than 10 euros per month. So you don't have to log in every time you want your Lingvatize money, as it will be transferred to your chosen bank account each month. As I said previously, we are working on this one. And yeah, that's it with our upcoming updates. We are working on those things and you might already grasp that we are a little bit different than our competitors. Now it is your turn. Post a comment, tell us which updates you want to see on Lingvatize and let us know if you are satisfied with our service. Give us some feedback. And if everything is fine, you can recommend Lingvatize to forum operators or YouTubers, for example. That's it, thank you for watching, until next time. Ciao!